the back of the line a little bit. Okay, Chris, if you can just stop there and just shut it off there. We're waiting on Nick. He should be about another 10 minutes or so.
Yeah, okay, mate.
Lovely job. Thanks to Chris. We pushed a nice few in from this bottom end up into the wood anyway. There might be half a dozen in there.
Yeah, I saw one earlier on as well.
Bit disappointed with pigs there. There wasn't a number in there, Chris, was it?